Little tip that we like to recommend is, if, especially if you haven't used the dishwasher in a while, maybe overnight, is to run the hot water tap at the sink closest to the dishwasher. Because what that does is it purges your pipes of any cold water that's sitting in there. So then when the cycle starts, you get hot water in the dishwasher.
That makes perfect sense, and I never would have thought of that.